The European Parliament has awarded imprisoned Ukrainian film director Oleg Sentsov its 2018 Sakharov Prize for Freedom of Thought. Sentsov has been imprisoned in Russia since opposing Moscow's takeover of his native Crimea in March 2014, and his absence at the Strasbourg ceremony was marked by an empty chair.